I don't want to die with all these stories living inside me. Mm-hmm. And then that got me thinking, when a writer dies, what happens to all the untold stories? Do they float back up and join that spirit ether? And then does another writer snag a character or a word and start channeling that story? What happens to those stories that were released when the person's spirit left their body?